All right, let us see what we got here. All right, so hopefully this should still be the same. Yeah, nope, we don't want that. Secondary display, there we go, that's good. All right, that's what we want to show. I got new outro lyrics. Hello everyone, how you doing? 1, 2, oh, that's coming out there as well. Don't want any doubles. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, cool. That's where the slap's coming from. All right, so I wrote last lyrics, and then we're done. And then that is us. Here is an end part that I've written, and I'm about to send it off to be mixed. It's very simple. I know it's taken forever. I apologize. I'm sorry. But life comes at you fast sometimes. And it sure has come fast in the last couple of weeks. I'm going to give you one more listen, last few seconds to do comments, but I think I made quite a cool outro. All right, so these are the words on the screen here. These parts over here. See who's on. All right, cool. So I'm not seeing any comments, but I'm seeing people are there, so hit me up if you are there. I just wanted to run this cool outro to you. I know it's been a long time. I'm sorry, you guys love me for taking my time and doing what I can, but I've done it. I think it's good. I think we have ourselves a song. Hello, 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 everybody. Thank you. All right, cool. Hello, Brenda. Hello, Fame. Hi, you guys. Thanks for tuning in. I'm going to play you where I've gotten so far. And here are the words that I wrote. And then we have our song. It is going to mix. I promise you it's going to mix. Let me say hello quickly a bit more. Okay, thank you. All right. Are you ready? Are we ready? Let's see what nonsense I've been getting up to. So, I'll take it from kind of the second verse, all right?
Remember what we had before, and fearing we'd have no more. Fearless brave, they serve and save, sacrifice for freedom. If navigating through the lies, we'll steer to the brightest skies. So welcome to the new world. You will have your time to shine again.
Hold on, there is the sun.
I can feel the warmth inside of me. Alone and never lonely. Hold on, I can breathe. Reimagine that the fear will last.
Think of that. Quite controversial.
We are the world.
Why not?
We are the future.
If ever there was a time. I don't know. I'm in a place in my life where I don't care if that's been used. It's never been more real than now, I think. So what do you guys think of the end? I quite like it. To be very honest, I'm just showing you this as a courtesy, but this is all new, and these are all the new lyrics, but I'm sending this in tonight to be mixed, and our song is going to radio, and I think it's going to do well. I'm going to play this outro part that I'm quite excited about, and I'm going to break it down for you a few times as well. And then I've very controversially added, "We are the world" at the end, yeah, because why the freak not? All right, one more time. Jono Mikey's You Beauty, how are you doing? Thank you. Sorry I missed the 5:30 class, but I was kind of working, brother. All right, I'm going to play it for you one more time. Check this out. So coming out, so check these two vocal lines that kind of introduce the chorus over here. I'm going to solo them. All right, so now see if you can hear them in the track. We imagine that the fear will last, building memories in our past. Hold on, we are free to begin. All right, take a listen to this. Now we won't live in silence. We're living again, and we won't live in fear. I hope you guys like it. I'm going to play it one more time from the top for you so you can hear where we are. Let me show you how this works in measurements, in time measurements. We are at, on the top, you can see there, 3 minutes 28 seconds. Check over there. And that, as far as I'm aware, is perfect pop territory. Pop. It's good to say pop when people's ears are dying. Ryan Robert Baxter, how are you? What is happening? I hope you guys like the end, and I've ripped off We Are the World, We Are the Future. Why not? It's what it is. It was a charity song. This will probably be a charity song anyway. I don't, you know, it's our song. Tell me if you absolutely hate it, but probably I won't really change it anyway. Okay, I'm going to play the song from beginning to end so you can say you heard it here first, and then let me explain to you. This now goes to be mixed, and let's see if they beat my mix. I mean, I'm pretty happy with it. It's quite complex. The levels are kind of all over the place. But one hopes that a mixer will beat what you've done. And don't forget that I've just been tracking this whole time. So, yeah. So this is what it is. Thank you guys for the cute words and comments. I'm going to play it from the beginning, including the end. But I think we have ourselves a little lockdown hit, to be honest. I really do. I think it's cool. And you know what? Ultimately, who cares anyway? But I care that you guys care enough to log on. So here it is from the top. Thank you so much.
Like fallen angels from the sky, at night we hear their voices cry, too sacred to be broken. All their efforts left unspoken. Look at where we are right now. Look at how far we've come. And when the light gets hard to see, we will shine the way together. Hold on, there's the sun. I can feel the warmth inside of me. Alone but never lonely. Hold on, I can breathe. We imagine that the fear would last, building memories in our past. Hold on, we are free to begin, living again.
have no more. Fearless brain, they serve and save, sacrifice for freedom. With navigating through the lies, we'll steer to the brightest skies. So welcome to the new world. You will have your time to shine again.
Hold on, there is the sun. I can feel the warmth inside of me. Alone but never lonely. Hold on, I can breathe. We imagine that the fear would last.
And there she is, ladies and gentlemen. I present to you Free to Begin. I'm so sorry it took so long. Cool, Jamie. Thank you. I'm also looking forward to it. I'm going to try and busk it out on guitar now that I have an end. But this kind of came to me. So it just proves to you that, you know, some things you really can't rush. And I am notoriously lazy. So I'm gonna lean on that one a little bit harder than I should. But I'm so glad I waited for this little section over here, because I think those lyrics were important and it needed to wait. And I think we have ourselves a little pop song. So thanks to everyone who've been involved. Please spread the message. Thanks for the love. Thanks for supporting. Check out what's going on the boat at Follow Tim SV. It's all madness, but it's all going to happen. And it's all crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed your level two. I'm going to break this down one or two more times for you, for those of you who care or want to hang around. If you don't have Monday dinner, this is an unfortunate time, I know. But what did I want to play you? Oh, yeah. So, okay, I'll give you guys a quick vote. So I've got this big synth at the end that I just decided to drop. So do we have the synth come back in or muted? Let me play it. Oh, last audio. I lost them audios. Okay, let's see if you like this synth here, which I'll show. You go over here. It's quite big. It's been in the whole time. So here is the same synth. You'll hear it. Decided to keep it here. Just keep this full time on top. But now after a breakdown, we come back with it. I had it out. Without it. I think it might be more gentle without it. So just that break.
All the beauty that we had before.
beauty that we had.
I tend to agree.
Yeah,
we can't have that synth back now.
Before, for the first time.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to play around. I'm going to make a chorus out of this. Just because I got you, well, I got your attention. Thank you. I'm glad you like the ending. That is it. This is the ending. I'm not going to mess around too much. Don't worry. I'm just going to, for shirts and giggles, do this.
We are the world.
Okay, check out. I'm gonna turn this into a full-on chorus. Excuse that.
Okay, wait.
Check this out. Let's go.
Before, for the first time, we are the future.
Let's direct it to Craigie. Echo. High two. Okay, what character should I take on for this? Let us see.
Before, for the first time, we are the future.
Yeah, it's coming.
First time, we are the future. We are the world. We are the future. We are the world.
I think I need some more highs. What do you think?
This was actually a low. Low one. I think one more high. Two more highs. What do you think?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay, let me see. One, two. Okay, you can still hear. No, I don't want you.
We are the world. We are the future. Da-da-da-da.
Why not? Tell me why not. Give me three reasons why not, and I won't read any of them.
Before, for the first time, we are the future. We are the world. We are the future. We are the world. We are the future tonight.
Okay, one more, then that is us.
Before, for the first time, we are the future. We are the world. We are the future. We are the world. We are the future tonight.
Okay, now I've got a little. Oh, I've got a little chorus of voices happening now. Let's get that go off. Let's see how this sounds. And then what you can do is you can pan them all around. So these two will be kind of just off. I've got to figure my talkback stuff out here. And this one can be hard right. And this one can be hard left. And then this one can be a little bit. And this guy can be a little bit like there. Okay, check this out now.
First time we are the future.
Right, that is my chorus, and I'm just gonna play this thing one more time, and then good night. Thank you so much, everybody. It's been a pleasure. Sorry that took so long, but now I'm going to send these stems off to be mixed. And the way that you do that, just to show you, if I was completely happy with these tracks, so I've already bounced the drums out. Here's just the drums by themselves. So what I have to go and do is go on each track, and then I would select the lead vocal and go export one track as an audio file. So I just have to do all of it, and then I'm going to send all the files off to the mixer, and I will share our first mixes to you. I'll try and play this on Saturday. I'm going to be live streaming the show as well anyway, just for why not? I mean, this is the era we live in. So I'm excited. First live show in a long time. I hope you guys have been hanging in there. Thank you guys for all the love during the lockdown. Hope we've survived. It was pretty tough, I must tell you. I think it got just about everyone in the end. But here we are. I do feel better. I think this is the time to be letting the song come out. And thank you for sticking through it. And I will see you on Friday and Saturday at Cafe Roo. And tune in live. I'll just put a camera. I don't have a good side, so I'm just going to put the camera kind of like there-ish. It's going to be a diagonal thing from the just on the top of the ball patch is all you'll see the whole night. But you guys rule. Thank you very much. Have a beautiful Monday. That is our song, Free to Begin. Let Your Word Be Heard. Look at all the co-writers that I have to now, when I go notify this work, check this out. Here's the list of people. Thank you, Miriam. Thank you, Josie. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, Lalani. Thank you, Wayne Cullis, Lalani again, Brad Gordon, Arlene Matthews, Mummy Matthews, managed to get a few little words in there. How cute is that? Does it get any cuter? Bronwyn Trapp, you absolute legend. You and Simon are just legends in the world. We got Craig Reedon, I've got to change that, and Bashar Onelis also, and then being the selfish writer that I am, I decided to put that in a few days ago, but I'm kind of glad. I like how it's all come around, and thank you guys again. I really, really appreciate the deets for Saturday. I think I'm going to be broadcasting from about 7:30 because we need to be finished at 9 because we've got to get, we can order a drink at 9:45, but we've got to be home by 10. That's the kind of logic we're dealing with at the moment. Anyway, guys, thank you so much, man. You guys have been legends. I will see you soon. Have a beautiful Monday. Peace out. Cheers.